All right, hey guys, welcome back to part 16 of Let's Play the Sons of Abraham DLC here for Crusader Kings 2. I'm Anthor, and where we are at the moment is dominating the world pretty hardcore. If you've been watching the series from the beginning, you'll know that we started out as the two-county Duke of Benevento down here. Oh, that's kingdoms. This happy little Duke, the Duke of Benevento, very bright green, everything was nice. Somehow Italy got elective monarchy. We were elected to the Kingdom of Italy. We became the King of Italy. And then somehow we were the heirs through Gabelkind to the King of Bavaria / Lotharingia. So when he died, we got that. Speaking of, this guy is currently the King of Bavaria and Lotharingia. And if he dies, Lotharingia... Are you heir to both things? What the hell? Gabelkind's weird. Anyway, so hopefully he will have some babies soon, and those kingdoms will get split up in the next generation. We are currently 70, so we're going to die soon. Our heir is our grandson, this guy here. He's the Duke of Wessex. Oh, but he's stressed, and he's craven. He's not perfect, but we've outlived a couple of heirs at this point, so we can't complain that that's all we got going for us. We're currently at war with Germany on behalf of this guy, but I'm not actually going to help him. I hope he gets crushed, but he's got a huge stack of men, so he probably will win. Let me find... Oh, yeah, okay, so these guys are actually raised armies, and... Can't usurp that yet. These guys are actually raised armies, and this is our retinue, which we are... Oh, yeah, we're going to... Okay. It's been a few days since I've played, so I think we are going to go for Bordeaux here. We're going to take over Bordeaux, and we're also going to help, we'll march these guys down to here and just attach them, and then we will declare war on these. We can't declare war on these, right? Nope. Nope. Oh, we have army levies raised. Okay. Crap. Alright, you know what? Stand you guys down. That should be that. We can... Declare war on this guy, though. For a de jure claim on Bordeaux. So we'll send that. March these guys up here. And Bavaria can probably handle things on his own. And we'll let time start ticking by. We should be able to finish this war up pretty quickly. We'll get up to Brittany here. And then we'll go back to England. I believe we don't have timers with anymore. Let's see. Timer with you? Oh, we do. 94, Jorvik. Okay, so we do have a bunch of timers with England. I guess we must have just attacked them. Like I said, I don't remember. It's been a little while. So that's fine. So we will instead... Who can we go fight? I feel like maybe these guys? Or... Oh, God, Hungary's still having problems. Our niece is currently on the throne. Our dynasty will be on the throne if she can win this war. Prince Gurgle the Young. Prince. Gurgle, gurgle, gurgle. Gurgly, this dude. Yeah, pretty low chance. You know what, we can offer to join her war. I guess we can't. Alright, well, I don't know. Good luck to her anyway. So we'll do this. I don't know if we're gonna how much we're gonna be able to do. I think the Queen of Castile, yep, is married to my grandson. So that's good. He should... my dynasty will take over there, and that'll be awesome. Okay. Over, force demands. Very good. The empire expands. Burgundy, what up? What up with you, Burgundy? No casus belli for Burgundy. What about you? Oh, he is my vassal. Okay. Alright, guys, then come to here. I think we've probably got no. We can start doing some more holy wars up here. Oh, no, Denmark. Denmark's on our list. Denmark. cool. So we'll go up to here, and then we'll take Brennenburg. This one, Lubeck and Hamburg. Oh, no. Are you my... Oh, it's Bavaria. Okay. Yeah, so anyway, that's good. If he loses, I can't offer him vassalization because he's not my de jure vassal. He's the de jure vassal of the King of Bavaria, who apparently will not offer him vassalization. What are my plots? What am I plotting to do? Kill... Oh, I was already plotting to kill this prince. Anybody want to help? 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... people clearly do not want to help me. Oh! I knew I was gonna die. Alright, so good. Now we have entirely too much... Actually, we don't even have that much land. Oh, did that move our capital? Oh no, we just inherited all his tech. That's cool. Alright, how's our son? Still young. Let's take a look at our possible successors. This guy's not bad. Let's go ahead and nominate him for the time being. It's Cosma. Oh, King of Frisia. Nah, he's not that great. Yeah. That's Comita. That's a different guy. Cosma, there he is. And for Sicily as well. He's Frankish, which sucks, but that's fine. Still part of the same group as Italian. Good, so that's okay. What the hell? Yeah, we'll accept that. It's a war we weren't in, but we're in again. So we can go legalism up. We'll get another, probably one more domain limit. And then other than that, we're okay. I like retinue, so I'm not going to do that yet. Let's take a look real quick at what is ours. All the same stuff. We're two counties higher than we should be, which are these two counties here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to search for men who are not a ruler, not in prison. Yes, my religion. Yes, my culture. Yes, a great house. Sort by dynasty. Alright, this guy. Here we go. Oh, he's heir to a county. Is it his dad? Yeah, he's... Alright, so he's gonna get a county, so we don't want to do him. What about this guy? Eh, not that bad. Let's see if anybody... This kid's almost... Prospero here. He's not terrible. Alright, here we go. Prospero. Grant landed titles. Give you Winchester and Sussex. Where the hell's Winchester? There it is. And I am... What duchy is that? Duchy of Wessex, okay. Good, and then we would need to make sure we educate him with somebody good. I think we're going to try to make him Midas Touched. This guy's pretty good. There we go. So that's fine. We're back down to 8, where we got the right things. We still kept our dynasty up there. And now we've got somebody who's potentially... who could potentially be a... Man, we've got really good stewards. Somebody who could potentially be a successor at some point in the future. There we go. Let's take a look at who likes us. We're only 24, which is awesome. So we could potentially have a nice long reign. Title claimant. Yeah, you're just mad. You're ambitious. So you're the Duke of Tuscany, you're one of my electors, so we're going to want to make you happy. But we're not going to do that, actually. Duke of Tuscany. You, we can just send some gold. We got plenty of gold. And you can be the Master of the Horse. Everybody else likes us pretty well. Not this guy, though. King of Brittany. Oh god, you're terrible. Send gift. and you can also be the Keeper of the Swans. And then King of Poland doesn't like us because title claimants. They'll like me. This isn't that bad, actually. I don't want to make him my cupbearer. Because then he can poison me. That's fine. He's up to 61 already. His people hate him. Alright, King of Africa. Send a gift. You can be the Seneschal. That should be good. There, now everybody at least likes us. We're going to put our guy to improve relations in Africa, though. Because this guy's pretty powerful, and I don't want him rising up against me. Okay, there's our retinue. And we are not capped. So, let's take one horsey, and then the rest archers. That's three guys. Group them up. Move them up here. Actually, you know what? While you're small, go there. And give me some boats. There we go. Dangerous factions already, damn. Alright. So a couple of dukes are pissed. Mao is my brother. Duke of Mercia and Cordoba. Oh, because he's married. God, I hope they have some more boys. Alright, send gift. That's it for that. This guy, he'll be easy. Boom. Yes, yes. 200 gold. That's still not going to get him out of there. Alright, who else we got? Is it 62? It still wouldn't get him high enough even with... even if I gave him the Seneschal title, so... Yeah, sure, that's fine. Get on the boats. Boats, come to here. Oh, it's hot in here. Oh, so the people are not voting for our people. He's losing... No, wait, what? Oh, there it went. Okay, that went away now. And they're the dangerous factions as well. Oh, they're back again. Fucking independence factions. There you go. Leave that faction, please. Send out lots of gifts. Keep people happy. Child is my son. Good. I'm gonna educate him myself. Hopefully we can make him decent. Make him our heir. France got its stuff back together. Ooh, it's like a bajillion degrees in my apartment. And I ate like a million sushis. Okay. Alright. We're doing alright. Alright, my wife is pregnant. I am nothing special. She is not either, so hopefully we will, be able to have a decent kid at some point. The line's gotten a little wacky. Yeah, just jumped around a little bit. This is my uncle. Is he any good? He's at zero, so maybe. Count Prusa. Yeah, this guy hates me. He's ambitious and maimed. Wow. Interesting. Actually, wait, what? Oh, right, he's the Count of, God, he's got claims on damn everything. Wow. That's good for him. Who's his heir? Duchy of what now? Neat. Okay. So there's lots of stuff happening. Is basically what's going on there. So Bavaria's just sitting there with their 4,000 men not doing anything. Oh, you know what? Stand you guys down. That did just reset all of our truces in England when I died. So, that's pretty cool. Let's, first off, learn how to look awesome. Beard. We require beards. Only good things can happen when you have a beard. There we go. Much better. Alright, so we're gonna need 200 boats. We've got plenty of boats. Boats. Yeah, so we'll raise up our own, and then we'll raise up Brittany's boats. Really, Brittany? That's all your boats. How about you? You got any boats? Give me your boats. Give me your boats. This is terrible. Aragon, you got some boats for me. 41 boats from Aragon. This duchy here. 6 whole boats. Everybody hates me. And, yeah. That's 198 boats. Okay. You guys go to here. And then this Kingdom of Frisia, give me your boats as well. And you go there as well. Good. So we will go and attack England, because I'd like to form England at some point. Good, spreading Catholicism all over the place. I'm hoping at some point that the Pope will call a crusade for the Holy Land, although Norse revolts up there. Oh good, I was just coming up there, that's fine. Perfect, perfect. We need, what is this? Yeah, that's fine. We need to create some titles, but not just yet. I'd love to be able to usurp this, but it's still at war, apparently. Oh, I'm the Mary. Alright. Well, I don't know why that is. But cool, I guess? Just got a claim on Baden. Okay, you know what? We need a divorce, is what we need. I don't have the piety yet. Okay. We'll get a divorce at some point, because I need a better wife. This one's not very good. Let's wait for all our boats to get here. Good. I'm an idiot. I set my diplomat to do stuff, but no one else. Alright, any more tech. Running out of places that are better than us. And let's take a look at the religion around our awesome holdings here. Let's see if we can't take out the Norse up here. Because why not? Go to Devon, fight the Norse. There we go, we got some boats, we got some men. Let's get the men on the boats. And then we will go to Somerset. And we will punch these Norse in their faces. Right, okay. Chop. Okay, boats. Stand down so we don't piss off our vassals. Retinue, we need to assign some leaders. Holy warrior right in the front. Flanker on the side. And this dude on the side. And then we need to... got an imbecile son. Need to kill these kids. This is going to be 20,000 men when it's done. That's enough morale. Go this way. Quit running away. Oh god, I love having so much cavalry in my retinue. Boom, look at that piety. That's pretty nice. Mila, intrigue. You. You have any money? You do not. So, chop your head off. Girl, we'll just release you, I don't care. And then, now that we have the piety, let's divorce our wife. Good. Good. We are single. Let us get a better wife. Look, a 19-year-old genius. I love it. It's gonna cost me 300 prestige. Don't even care. Alright, so, let's start some holy wars. Declare war. We want Jorvik. You guys are Christian now, right? Yep. Holy war for Jorvik or Cornwall? I think just Jorvik. Yeah, it's fine. We'll have to take Lancaster afterward. You are Norse. You are not close enough to us yet. Alright, that's fine. Let's go already. Oh, we'll get that 300 prestige right back. Beautiful. Huh. This is just getting silly. The King of Frisia is the County of Ostfriesland. Okay, that's whatever. That's fine. Fine, fine, fine. Now what I have to remember to do is, after I form the Kingdom of England, is to not give it away and offer vassalization to people first, and then give it away. Great Seljuk. So let's take a look at that, actually. The Seljuk are going to come in down here. They're not going to face much resistance, but hopefully they will come in and hit the Abbasid. And if that's the case, we're going to move in and try to fight the Abbasid. We, at this point, have 20,000 men in our retinue. The Abbasid have a total of 50,000 men, so we got 20,000 in our retinue, and we could raise a potential of 30,000 more. So, man, our vassals hate us. This is ridiculous. I'm tempted to move up to high crown authority. So this is the lowest. I should be improving relations in Africa. Whatever, we'll just keep holy warring. We don't need to worry about the Abbasid right now. Boom, look at that. Oh, so many autosaves. And doot. Doot. I have a feeling that our retinue would be more than a match for a lot of the military. If we could pick off the Abbasids a little bit. Before they could group up, we'd be able to do some serious damage. What the hell is with you people in your independence faction? Everybody and their damn moms in an independence faction. Why don't you like me? Call them to war. I don't remember when I did that. Did I already sent you money too? Nope. Here, have some money. Quit being annoying. Oy, oy, oy. Yeah, they just want money. Sneezy wife. I've got 20,000 men in my retinue. It's like... You guys have 38% of my men. I dare you. So, we're gonna get 50 prestige, a little bit of piety, or 100 piety, some more, blah 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 blah. Alright, good, go. I'm gonna wait till we take full on Jorvik to get rid of, to give the duchy away. Oh, these guys converted. That's fine by me. Good. Where the hell is the rest of his holdings that we need to fight? Right, good. Seljuks are punching some people. Who the hell called France into this? Oh, okay. King of France needs to die. I don't think I have any friggin' intrigue, though. Nope. I'm terrible. This is not the best choice for a successor, I don't believe. What the hell else do you own, dude? That little one? Derpy, derpy, derpy. you. Yeah, we need to end this war and then have a feast or something just to get a few more points of diplomacy. Let's see, what else do you control? Cornwall, that's right. Okay, come down here and go to Cornwall. My aunt is... Okay, you're nothing special. Take the vows. Good. Come on, retinue, move faster. I think it's because I'm Frankish and everybody's mad at me. If we can survive a few years until our long reign bonus kicks in, we should be fine. Alright, it's York. Alright, let's find some good characters. We want England to stay in the family. How are you? You're pretty terrible. You're an heir. You're 11. Have you aired anything? You got a claim on the Duchy of Barcelona. I don't like that. 0-0-0. 17. Oh, you'll be perfect here. You can have York. And then we'll take off the Great House. And we'll find some decent guys for Lincoln. And we'll give him one ambitious dude. Lincoln and Leicester. And then we will do this and click the Jur, Petty Kingdom of Jorvik. God damn it, we can't usurp it. Sucks. Alright. Can we create England? Yes, we can. But everybody's at war right now. Okay. Well, whoever we offer to help is gonna like us a whole bunch. This guy's got 5 stewardship. This guy's already the Duke and has 26 diplomacy. Yeah, we will offer to join your war. Are you in 2 wars? Yeah, we'll go punch somebody for you. Come over here. Good. Alright, so we need to siege down Norfolk. We're helping! Cause this, oh, I don't know where we need to attack. There we go. Alright, my genius wife is pregnant. Hopefully she will give me a genius son. That would be lovely. Alright, that war is over. Are you in any other wars? We'll help you with this one as well. No war with this guy, I guess? And what are you trying to do? Yeah, okay. Stop that. I think we can manage the siege. There we go. No, we're not in charge. It's a very fast siege, dude. Come on. Oh, we are in charge now. Punch, punch, punch. Punch, punch, punch. And here as well, right? Okay, that'll be fine. Lecture on charity? Nope, that's why you're terrible. Enfroy. Oh, and I'm ill. I don't want to die. Although my heirs got a lot better diplomacy than I do, so that should be good. Guess I'm at war with Derby? Is that how it's working? It's hard to see when everything up here is already red. Count of Armagnac is declared. Count Roland of Armagnac's war for Gascogne. Okay. Can we kill him? Not really. That's fine. I think she can handle it. If not, we will come down and help. Okay, that's 100%. Alright, good. This guy like us. Excellent. This guy should love us. 83, joined his wars. Yep. Alright. So let us go ahead and form England. Create the Kingdom of England. Then we're going to offer this guy vassalization. He will take it. I'll offer this guy. Nope, he's Norse. We're going to holy war him. Offer vassalization. He's not at peace. Who are you at war with? Germany. Oh, God, stupid mouse does this sometimes. Alright, there we go. Attacking the Queen of Germany. So we probably should help with that war just to end it. Alright, we'll do that in a second. This guy is... Okay, that's this guy, so he's going to join. And then is anybody else Christian up here? Norse, Norse, Norse. Okay, that should be fine. We need some boats, though. Well, let's wait as soon as this guy joins. Oh, right, there we go. Genius son named Arnold. Join. Join the kingdom. Excellent. Here at war two. Okay. So then this is my inbred cousin. You can be educated with anybody who's not me. Go away. Good. We have the kingdom then. We have down here in Winchester, we have this guy who is our thing. So we're going to definitely make you King of England. All the lower titles, everything. That's perfect. We've lost our chancellor, that sucks, but we got this guy who's 28, which is beautiful. Let's see who does not like me very much. Am I sorting by opinion? Oh, I am, sweet. Alright, so we need to find to keep the kings happy. So this is the, Brittany's the saddest king. Oh, okay, I think all my factions went away, I don't understand why. Yeah, we're gonna go down to Brittany and make him like us so we can get around these factions. And then we're going to call up our personal boats. If we can click the right tab. 100 personal boats. Brittany must have more boats at this point. Nope, you suck, Brittany. I hate you. That's 34. Papacy's only got a couple. Just need to get back to the mainland, guys. That's all I need. That's terrible. Africa, give me your boats. Aragon, give me your boats. Boats come to there. You guys go down to Devon. We're gonna go fucking end this war for Germany, like, right now. Or we could declare on France. How many men does France have? Getting sick of this guy. Always looking at me. I've got more men in my retinue than he has total. We're already at war with him, so that's probably why we can't go to war with him. But we'll get him. We'll get him. Don't you worry, guys. I'm gonna bust up France and Aquitaine into two separate kingdoms and give them to two of our people. What was that? Hey, I'm no longer sick. Awesome. Alright, we're down to just this asshole in Independence, and he'll be gone. Good job, us. Can we actually usurp these titles yet? Yes, finally. Good. Taking away Elgarve. Which one of you guys does not suck? You're 23 diplomat. You're 17 diplomat. Congratulations on becoming the Duke of Elgarve. And then we can also usurp Jorvik, but not yet. Bring it, France. I think we got more boats coming than that. Let's get them all get here. Yeah, we should not have to come back to England at any point in the near future. I mean, we could take these guys out, but I'm not super concerned about it. Are you at war with... what the hell? Alright, that's random. You guys come down to here. I'm sick again. That's not good. Alright, boats down. No levies up. No levies up. Good. Let's go kill Germany. Yeah, this is just gotta kill that 10,000 stack, we'll be good. What's this war over? Oh, good. So this is some random guy's claim on Navarra. If he was my dynasty, I would care, but I don't. Because he's not. Come on, guys. We still got commanders. Yeah, everybody's good. Actually, we're not fighting a religious enemy anymore, so he's not going to get that bonus. Let's put this dude in charge and see if maybe he can improve. I'm going to take a river crossing penalty, but I think we'll be A-okay, considering he didn't have... the Duke of Essex, who's also my... dynasty is fighting for England, so that's fine. We just destroyed the German military. And the king of Bavaria and Lotharingia wants to marry my cousin. That's fine by me. Good. And then where's the capital of Germany? Up here. Let's go siege the crap out of that. I need this war to be over. I want to go fight Denmark. Good for them. This kid's not terrible, but he's not great. I got a genius son now, so... sorry, firstborn. You're out of the picture. This is one of the things I really liked about elective monarchy. I mean, if you can keep your... if you can keep your, vassals happy... then you can easily just keep an adult until your chosen heir is ready. So like, you know, right now I have a guy who's not the guy I want, but he's who I have. He's an adult, which he definitely weathered better than a kid until that genius boy is 16, at which case I can actually make him my heir, which is what my plan will be. Come on, slow military, go. What I want is to get this guy as a vassal so I can actually press his claim. Get my wife's pregnant again. Call to arms. Yeah, we accept. It's a one county thing. I think she'll be alright. Against this guy. That's Abbasid. Is this Abbasid? Jibreed. This guy down here. Yeah, she'll be fine. Well, they got holdings in Luxembourg. Damn you, France. Oh, he's got a 4,000 stack down there. Wait. This is the... oh, it's Abbasid? What the hell are you doing over here? Hold up. What's going on? It's attacking the Duchess of Aragon and the Holy War for Navarra. But they're doing an offensive one for Navarra. That's interesting. I don't fully understand why I haven't been called into that. Or why I'm not, I don't know why I'm not hostile to them. Because they're attacking one of my vassals. Also, why am I not sieging this fast? Come on. Alright, you can go ahead and take a white piece at this point, dude. Good, made him like us a little better. Oh, hey now, that's pretty good. Thank you, wife, for making me ambitious. That's not bad at all. See, I knew a divorce was the right thing to do in this situation. Another wife was terrible. Got some of my family over in the Byzantine Empire, so hopefully they can make something for themselves. Come on, let's do it. Doge of Genoa. He does not like me very much, which figures. Yeah, lots of stuff. Here, how about you take that and do that. House Visconti is extinct. How do I not have 100% here? Come on. Whoa. Good. This is the Queen of Bohemia and Poland somehow. And people are getting entirely too strong for themselves. At least it's elective, right? No, it's Gabelkind. Perfect. So who are you at war with now? Attacking the King of England on that claim. Attacking Germany. Attacking that. Alright, so she's in this war for England. Hopefully my vassals will sort everything out amongst themselves at some point. Idiots, I tell ya. There's 100%. Stop it. Another son, he's not that great. There we go. So, you are now good. You will not accept vassalization because you're an ass. But we do have our dynasty spanning quite a bit of land. Still hanging out down in Nubia, which is random, I know, but I like it. And Hama. So good. So the next thing we can do here, you guys are still Norse, so I want to take you out real quick. Holy War for that. And you, offer vassalization, no. It's all part of Germany. Nope. Stupid not being their de jure liege is kind of annoying. Duchess of Aquitaine, I am not going to do that. I'm going to go ahead and be a nice... Oh, you know what I need to do is go on a freaking pilgrimage. Oh, 300 gold for 300 piety, that's nice. I can expel them. I can borrow money from them. I can't go on my pilgrimage until we are no longer at war. Cool. But I am going to donate some money to these guys because that's only going to be helpful. Go ahead and take these guys out. This video is about at its end, so we'll end here, and then when we come back, we'll do what we need to do. Is this my... yeah, you can totally be content. That's great. Alright, that war is over. Offer peace, enforce demands. Very good. V, V, V. Oops. V. And then let's take a look at the duchies. This is with this one, with Altmark. That guy's a really good military leader. You know what? I have no problem. He's got got a weak claim on Flanders and a claim on here. How would you like to have two counties? And then also a duchy. Duchy of Brandenburg. Congratulations, I am very happy for you. Good. Alright, so that's part of the Jura Kingdom of Pomerania, apparently. Alright, that's the Jura Pomerania, so... Yep, good. Transfer vassalage of this duke. And that's excellent. Good, 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 good. All good. So that's excellent. Alright, cool. So we're going to end here. Just real quick, see if we can offer to join this war, though. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Screw you, dude. Prince Arpad. There's so many claimants. Arpad is not of our dynasty. Do we have anybody who is, who will come to our court? Duke of Transylvania. Heir to the Duchy of Transylvania. Maybe when she's an adult. Let's mark her. Alright. Because that way, if we can integrate Hungary that way, that would be awesome. We need to go down to here. So, come down to here. We need to go punch the Abbasid. I don't understand why the Abbasid are even here. What do we need more? Do we need good on learning? We could use a little bit of intrigue. See if we can't become a mystic. I would very much like to lose stress at some point. Oh, I'm a truce breaker? When the hell did that happen? That's fine. Ooh. Plus an intrigue. I like that I am Emperor Lucino the Merry. That has a good ring to it. Who are you? King of Germany. Yeah, I'll help, but I'm not gonna help. I want you to lose it so I can make you mine. Who's got a claim on this damn thing? Let's see. Dynasty. Nobody from my dynasty. Oh, well. Orthodox characters with a claim on Germany. That's strange. Alright, yeah, okay, we're gonna cut this one here because it's getting long. When we come back, we're gonna go down here and try to help them win this stupid thing for Navarra. Oh, are we actually hostile to the Abbasid now? It looks like we are. That's good. Oh, that's perfect. Good. So we'll punch the Abbasid around a little bit. Try to hurt them over here, and then hopefully, you know, we should be able to form Marrakesh at some point. But cool. Thanks for joining me, guys. I will see you next time.